I'm in an empty theater, going for the movie Alien Covenant. Oh. So I have bought a ticket for D-Box. I'm trying my first time trying a D-Box theater. Oh man, very good.
It's a journey of new perspectives that go far beyond anything you've imagined before. So go on.
Good evening. Right, I just came back from watching Alien Covenant on the box, and I may say the movie is incredible. I think Ridley Scott, the director, has done it again. I was a big fan of Prometheus, and this movie is definitely one notch better than Prometheus. Very very violent, very bloody, very very vulgar movie. You know. It is no strings attached. It's all blood. Very, very brutal, gritty, dark movie. So I really love this movie. I give this movie a B+. And you know what? On top of that, I got myself a Alien Covenant keychain. So I've got about 4 of these sets. And as you can see, this is very, very limited. Only for those who went for the D-Box viewing will get this. Exclusive steel. Oh, look at that, man. So this is very, very nice. Steel keychain and also a bottle opener. So it looks very, very nice. It is quite heavy. I think this is about 100 gram, I suppose, or 100. Yeah, around there. 150 gram, around there. And it comes in a premium set box where you can really, really place the key neatly into the box. So I highly recommend getting this. So if you're interested in getting this, I will put the link down below and you can make your purchase. Very very nice, very very rare. This is very limited. I don't think this is available anywhere if you search on eBay anywhere around. So if you're interested in getting this, make your purchase by clicking on the link below. Alright, that's all for today. Oh, have a nice day. Bye.